2 hours. Something very colorful, vibrant, an abstract piece. Of course, you can tell it's a flower, but you know, we have a lot of things playing around with it. I love the swirls. I keep that throughout a lot of my abstract pictures. You know, have a little fabric paint here and here. The rest is acrylic, no airbrushes, Tom. Just, you know, paint. I know y'all was probably wondering why I had on that tight hoodie throughout the video. It's a little cold in the house. I didn't feel like turning on the heat. Or maybe we just don't have it. I don't know. But, you know, I hope someone finds interest in the piece and hopefully I can sell it. That's my ultimate goal. All right, peace. Hope you enjoy it.